cool, wet, and
gimp-like helmet. Sounds a bit weird.
Oh.
Actually, you look a bit similar to the guy who does River Monsters. We could do a new thing, couldn't we? Steve Hovington does River Monsters.
There are occasional sort of B-movie fans that do hide in the long grass there, yeah.
I support Mansfield Town, which is...
Sorry.
So you've got some green things going in a pan.
Yeah, this is green, this is spinach.
And you got absolutely hammered.
My girl's team.
So I'm, you know, obviously I love wine and kind of I'm a wine teacher, or what I teach about wine.
My biggest fan, or, yeah.
So is this a specialty that you've done 100 times before, Steve?
I've never done it before.
I love Chardonnay, by the way.
What?
Nope.
I do like alcohol.
Yeah,
well,
it's not bad. So you've got an old dinosaur here from the 80s. My book's called The Grape Escape, by the way.
You see those guitar playing fingers? Look what I can do with a bit of garlic.
You know, if you're not careful, you can become a bit of a bore. The rabbits don't like chili on their whiskers.
They're not naked swimmers you want to see, though, are they?
Not really, no. And they like to mate in the vineyards, which, you know, sounds like a quite...
Don't
nice
we all? Yeah.
Kind of vandalised some poor French bloke's vineyard, you know. It's just parched. No water.
There's some.
Well, there's some.
Shooting me, shooting you.
Shooting me, shooting you.
You don't tune up, mate. I ain't got time.